And we're recording. What's going on, ladies and gents? Dalibor here for T3G, along with Hottis. Harris? He's actually in the video today. He's actually the video, guys.
Yeah, because we're doing it differently. We're
doing something special today. We are here to talk about Paladins. If you don't know...
And how much is it Overwatch?
If you don't know, Paladins is a game produced by Hi-Rez Studios. Hi-Rez is...
Which we like, Hi-Rez. We don't
have Hi-Rez is behind... they do the... I've completely went blank on all the stuff they do.
Tribes and Smite.
Smite, that's the big one. Tribes is the other one that most people don't play, but I do and I enjoy. I saw a video from The Know... where they were talking about people being outraged that it's like a huge clone of Overwatch. And I was watching some of the video and I was like, it looks a lot like Overwatch. And I'm like, oh, let's check it out. I've put in just a little bit of time. I'm still level zero, I think.
I've done nothing.
No, I played one match.
I watched a trailer, and I will have to say that the trailer makes it look a lot like Overwatch.
Right. A lot of the stuff looks really, really, really similar.
It's very, very close. Now, granted, I'm not saying the characters look exactly the same, but a lot of...
But it's close! A lot of the characters, too.
Functionality, how the characters are, what their abilities are. It's very, very close to Overwatch. So if someone was to argue that it was Overwatch with a different name, they would be 90% correct.
Absolutely. The one thing that's different, there seems to be some sort of coin gathering system. You do get coins for logging in. Also, this is a free-to-play game, so that so far. I mean, I don't know if it's going to have
So far, yeah. We'll see. I mean, it's open beta, but...
It may not be free-to-play once it comes out, but right now it is free-to-play. There's this card system, which seem to be some sort of, like, boosts. Which reminds me of a game I played recently, but I can't think of. I mean, it's kind of like Black Ops 3 or Titanfall. Titanfall, that's what I'm looking for. Titanfall, where you get the cards at the beginning that give you specific boosts and abilities and things like that. Right. I want to talk about kind of everything here. So if we, and I did this by accident last time I had this open, I went into options, and you'll see here that options is this is basically the same screen as an Overwatch, just with different logos. I mean, like, section for section, it's the same thing. Sure. I'm gonna drop everything to let's leave it on maximum. Let's see what happens.
Yeah, it automatically set my computer to maximum, so I'm assuming the game believes that my computer is pretty BAMF for this game. I would recommend lowering your music volume and master volume so you're not getting trumped by the game.
Yeah, I've got... the music's pretty low with the master volume down. Yeah, I'll drop the music, maybe the effects down a little bit as well, and the voices. So we'll save that. And let's system here. System looks like it's the chat. It's got some tutorials here, so it's kind of has the features.
I don't care for the tutorials. Let's play.
It's kind of has some of the features that the Battle.net launcher has. Oh, it's social. That's what I was looking for. Invite by name. What's yours?
Full Throttle.
You say that like you should know that.
you probably should.
Can you kick from party? How do you add a friend though? Friends. Ah. Full Throttle. Did you get a friend request?
No, I did not.
Full Throttle. Let's hit plus. Huh. Maybe plus? No? Okay. Well, maybe that feature's not active yet because this is still in early release or whatever. Okay.
I just sent you a request.
Social. Oh, I did get it. That's fun. That's right. I did get yours.
Yeah, I know, because you don't know what you're doing.
I'll kill you. I'll kill your whole life. So, looking at the play screen, it does look a lot like Overwatch again. You've got these, like, tiles that you choose your sections. You've got a competitive, you've got your custom training, and the casual. So we're just going to go to a quick casual game and see what's going on. I like this screen where it tells you how many people are being found, how long it's going to take, kind of like a more of a, I feel like, effective, this is why it's taking as long as it is kind of screen.
Sure. I mean, this is from League of Legends right here, this screen.
Oh, okay.
This League of Legends has been doing this for a while, where it tells you what it's waiting on.
Gotcha. Does that mean that it's not going to make the game?
No idea.
Oh, wow. So it does boot you if there's not enough people. That's funny. And kind of annoying. A player failed to join. I don't know what that means.
It might just mean that either they canceled it or they disconnected.
Oh, join match. We actually have to click join match. All right. So some of these are locked, it looks like. So I don't know if you have to unlock them or whatnot. But let's see what we got. It's damage. I did play as this dude. Frontline. Who's this
So
guy?
Victor is what? Soldier?
Where are the names? What just happened? Join match. What the hell's going on?
We might have. Somebody might have left.
Oh. Fernando. Fernando is the Reinhardt. He's got the shield. I'll go ahead and do that. I'll do Fernando. Let's see. What do we have? Pip support. Which his gun looks just like May's ice gun. Fernando. Well, I'll play support. I'll play support since we don't have support, it looks like.
The battle is about to begin.
Let's see. Maybe his water is healing or something.
Now, here's my question. Do they not allow you to switch characters once they're selected?
Well, we'll see. I'm honestly not sure. I did watch a gameplay. I watched their channel streaming.
That's a
MOBA thing. Yeah, it's a MOBA thing. That's why it took me a second to figure out what the difference was, because Overwatch is doing Mobile Watch for their Brawl of the Week or whatever. Mm-hmm. And I played a match and I was like, what the hell's the difference? And then when I died, I realized I couldn't switch characters. And I was like, well, that's the difference. Like, you pick and you're stuck. The hell's gone? Go.
Good. I'm guessing we're just waiting.
Cooktail. Divertastic. Hugo Wang.
Is there a Lucio?
Let's see. Can you?
There actually is a character that has a gun like Lucio. I don't know if it's like Lucio. But...
Right. Man, this is a really long loading.
Yeah, this could have been a little better. This could have been a little more interactive. I'm running this game on DX9. Are you serious?
Did yours crash too?
No.
Oh, mine legit crashed.
It says the game is in 32-bit mode and it's running DX9.
Yeah, mine is too.
No wonder I can run full graphics on this.
My game legit crashed. Okay, it is beta, so we gotta give it that. It is still in beta.
Oh. Unable to connect to server. I literally just got kicked out.
Let's see here. Let me go ahead and log in again.
Man, this is good signs right here.
I mean, it's beta. I can't be mad.
But why is it running in 32-bit and DX9? Can I change that? Because I'd rather it not run that.
I mean, if the game is built in 32-bit mode, there's not really much you can do about that. Let me know when you're back in. Curious to see how fast this updates. So it looks like, let's see, where this currency up here? Awards? No. Ratings?
I am back in.
Okay. Social, friends, likes. Let's give it a shot. Let's give it another shot. Join match.
Select your champion.
All right, someone's already doing that. I'll go ahead and do the shield. Fernando. Oh, okay, so you can have different helmets, it looks like. You can... Well, some characters. He's got different weapon styles. So that's that kind of skin stuff. Now, the nice thing about this is that there is a horse that you get right out of the spawn point, which I thought was an interesting kind of difference.
So it does look like you are locked in once you choose your character.
Ah. God of War, that looks good. The epic skin. Let's see if we get that working again.
Yeah, let's see. I mean, right now, it's not looking good.
I mean, if that doesn't work, we might have to go 1v1.
No, I mean, it is open beta, but crashes like this where it's not letting you play at all, that's a little more than just a problem because it's open beta.
Right.
Glitches here and there, that's fine. There game completely crashing.
Basic so Fernando fine. Loadouts. Oh, this is the only... See, okay, so the cards are different loadouts that you can have. Okay, well, that's interesting. Okay.
So, I see.
Then you boost it, so the card boosts are at the bottom. Like, I kind of got that before, but then at the same time, I didn't.
If you hit I, you can choose your moves.
You can purchase items, or change your utility master riding. I have 100
okay,
credits.
Okay, so they do have kind of like MOBA games where you have like... Oh, what?
Yep, told you. You get a horse, like, on right away. So, this is a point and objective kind of thing. Where's the shield? Right click.
Oh,
this one's point control, okay.
Oh.
Okay, what's Q? Q looks to be a powerful.
Oh, Victor, I like you very much.
Let's see, I'm going to try Q next.
Escort the payload. Oh, escort the payload. Okay, well.
Yeah. Let's see. I wonder if the shield does have a damage counter.
Oh, okay. right, I'm running back. You know what? So far, it's fun. I mean, right. A little bit different gameplay than, like, I would say...
Who's that healer, man?
I died again.
You're the healer.
I didn't realize there was a guy that can shoot grenades. I like that kind of character.
Interesting. Target locked. What target? Who locked target on me? I'll kill him in their mouth.
Jesus, I keep dying. This is not cool.
That turret's really killing us.
Alright, kill the turret. I killed the other turret.
Can he make multiple turrets?
Apparently.
Well, that's an improvement over Torbjorn. Better get this bitch moving.
Ooh.
I can skip the death screen. I really like that. Overtime. Stay on it. Is that you? I don't know if that's you. Somebody.
Much better. Make sure to purchase your cards. Or your abilities, or whatever they are.
Three, two, one. Oh, you got, I see. Rejuvenate. Three, two, one.
Okay.
Alright, well, let me try that again. Master Writing, Rejuvenate, and Bulldozer. Purchase.
I definitely picked up Life Rip because I like the 10% life seal.
Interesting.
I took the cooldown.
So how do you use them? Or are they just automatic?
They are automatic. From what I can tell.
Alright, let's grab this point real quick.
I will not die. Not yet, amigo.
Maybe they're after death, because I don't feel like any of those things happen.
Ooh, my ulti is very nice.
And that. Oh, it's D.Va. That D.Va. Wow. Wow.
That's how I eliminate things.
That's definitely D.Va. There's no question about that. How do you... There's gotta be... No, those things aren't happening, man. Those, I got him though. Ooh. I got the D.Va knockoff. That's, I mean, like, there's a lot of differences. I mean, there's a lot of similarities, I mean. Okay, let's push back.
Will not die. Not yet, amigo. I will not die.
I'm thinking there's a way to use those cards, because I feel like I can't. I don't think those cards are doing anything.
They are definitely doing for me.
What do you mean?
They give me lifesteal, they've increased my damage, like the ones that I purchased are definitely doing some kind of increase for me.
Point spawning in 15. So I increased my blast shields. So what does it actually do?
Yeah!
Oh, look at you. You are not very supportive. Why are you not healing me?
Why am I not healing?
Aren't you?
No, I am a damage.
Oh.
Get on that level. Remember, you can also upgrade your cards too.
I did. I just cleared that whole point. Lost? How did we lose it?
Because they were staying on top of it.
But I cleared the whole thing.
They were still on top of it.
Ult. Where is your ult? Oh, okay. So that is. I was wondering about that. Oh, so mine is just that last stand thing. I feel like it's a little more
chaotic.
Yeah, a little more chaotic, a little less like there's you can't I feel like this isn't something where you could really like snipe from.
It is fun though.
Yeah.
They're definitely pushing better though.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Our team is not that great. Okay. I'll get that boost.
I will not die. Yeah, get that double kill.
Trick.
That's how you kill things.
All burn cards are lost when the round ends. I mean, what's Master Riding? Can I buy something else? No, you can't. Okay. Alright, well, we'll boost Master Riding then. No, okay,
so there's four rounds on both sides, and as long as we're able to do better than them, we should be better. I mean, there's four rounds total, but as long as we're able to do better than them. Jesus Christ.
3, 2, 1.
Victory. Hey. Nice. Well, I was gonna say we had more points controlled.
Yeah, we definitely did. I mean, this was gonna be our third one, so I mean, we as long as I think, man, I did good.
I got leveled.
I'm almost
okay. So let's see. You get a chest. Okay.
I'm shocked that you get a chest. I am
right. How do you get it though? Level up Radiant Chest 1. Okay. How do you get the Radiant Chest? Home? Ah, loot chest. There it is.
Was I best on the team? I sure was. Get on that level.
Open chest. Let's see. Man, it's almost the same noise, too, when you open the chest.
I mean, let's be serious.
Okay. Open chest. Okay, so it just gives me those additional cards that I can use. New loadouts. Okay.
Not bad. I like Victor. Let's do one more. But right. I like Victor. I like what he's capable of.
Right.
He's definitely more like a mid-range player, I think. You can definitely do closer range, but mid-range or a little further is better because you're not center. You have more time to look at things and stuff like that.
Ooh, bow and arrow. Okay.
So we just don't have a support.
I mean, I can be support.
I mean, but do we need a support? As long as we got a front line?
No, that's fine. I'll do support. I don't mind support.
Alright. Pip! Thanks, Pip! Oh, so we leveled that character. It's not that you have a level, it's that character.
Oh.
Hmm.
Well, no, maybe it's both at the same time.
Maybe, but right now you're not indicating a level under Pip.
Right. I mean, you might be leveling the characters as well as... After we win? So...
Let's see here.
Refreshing jog. Interesting. Okay.
I think we're gonna go with that.
So what? I may. What? How do you?
The battle is about to begin.
$400.
Let's do it.
Let's see here. Looks like is the beta
looks
just
like
a
there's
one?
One no, map?
No. There's more maps because I saw them streaming from another map. Okay.
Victor is pretty dope. Not gonna lie to you right now. Come on now.
We actually got it. Wow, this guy's really excited. We actually got it! Like...
Don't.
Hey, the Reaper. There's the Reaper.
Right? I'm on a killing spree.
That's how you eliminate things. That's how you eliminate things.
This is also how you provide support. He said, get your catalyst.
I'm unstoppable, baby.
Bro.
I can't right now. Let's make this interesting.
That felt like a lot like that robot from. Oh, they took me out finally.
I finally died because I went forward.
I mean, listen, the push might have failed, but we decimated.
Right? We got to the second point.
Make sure to get your new cards. You should have plenty for more cards.
Yeah, let's see. What do I want? Cauterize your weapon shots, reduce the effect of healing on your target. Okay. I like that you can do only one at a time.
Right.
Cooldown of your abilities, I need that.
And you can upgrade those cards, you know?
Yeah. Okay. Resilience or Illuminate. Range at which you see nearby stealthed targets. Two. Duration of crowd control and slows, yes. Purchase. Done. Very, very important. See, like, I feel like this support class, like, this is a really, really good support class.
That's how you do it. Get on my level. They might not be happy that they just got dominated so badly.
Whoa. Whoa.
Escort that payload, baby. I will say, I think it's because of us we're doing so good.
I would definitely say so. I think the last person that was support was awful.
Ooh.
Oh, I got stuck. forgot to upgrade.
Okay.
They came after me.
Oh, shit. I was
enjoying myself. Hold on, me. Upgrade. Behold the dragon's fury! Enemy double kill. Enemy double kill. We're not pushing as hard as last time. Why is this person staying back? Is he? Oh, he's a sniper. Our sniper is dumb. He's too far back. He can't get an angle. He's just staying back at the first point. Rampage.
Hey!
Boom. Boom. 12 streak.
Jesus.
12 streak, son.
19, baby. 19. You rock. I know I rock. Thank you.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. So I feel like this is fun. This is definitely
fun. It's listen. It's really similar to Overwatch. It's still different enough, though.
I feel like it's different enough. I feel like there is enough of a variation. I feel like it's a different playstyle, honestly.
It definitely is. I mean, I don't think it. There's I don't think. I think this is way more chaotic than at least what like. I don't know. I feel like this stuff is pretty odd. I think Overwatch, you get a little more.
Alright, fucking Dragon's Fury hit me. Oh, that's like Reinhardt's smash.
Right.
So he just points that and goes. Do I have any points? No. Oh, I guess I do need 600, so that's all I need to look at.
Oh,
I was the last man standing. Really, the healer is the last man standing. All right.
Gotta get it. Come on, gotta get it. If we get it, we win.
That's what I'm saying. Damn. All right, we gotta stop the push. Stay back there. Whoa.
Ooh.
My mouse jumped.
They got me right as I popped my ulti.
Whoever that is rides really weird. I mean, my character rides really weird too.
Oh, you legitimately pushed this one back.
No.
No? Oh, okay.
30 seconds remaining.
Oh, okay, so my ult shoots directly to where I'm going.
Alright.
Definitely boost that. Because if my healing is faster, if my right click is faster, those things are all better.
Right.
Yeah, the Chronos I think might be one of the best ones, depending on what you're playing.
Victor's definitely a lot of fun as a damage character. He's got a lot of good things about him. His ulti is really, really good. His grenade is pretty decent if you land it right. Yeah. Love the healer that we have. He seems like a cool cat.
Right? Just the coolest of cats. Damn it. He came in and popped that ult. That was good. Gotta get that point.
Victory. Baby.
Nice. I think I like this game. I like this game. I think it's good. I think it's solid. I I would play this. I don't know if I'd play it over Overwatch, but I would definitely play this.
I'd play this game for sure. I don't know. You're right. There is two levels. So there's Victor Mastery level, and then there's player level. So I agree. I mean, I don't know if this is a Overwatch game, but it is fun.
So does it say what the character, what these are for?
You can choose. These are the other.
Oh, characters. It does show. It does show on each character which one it is.
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's cool. So that's good. That's your profile. Shows all your ratings and champions. Okay, so there's 5 more slots for champions. Androxus is definitely Reaper. Like, definitely Reaper. Actually, you know what it looks like? It looks like if they took Reaper and merged him with Death from Darksiders.
Right.
Interesting. Yeah, interesting. Buck seems... Oh, Buck is the shotgun wielder. Eevee. So what does it say? You've got to be at a certain level to unlock? Oh, unlock 5,000 gold. So if you play daily, you get the gold. Next reward, 500 gold. Yeah. Dope.
I like cool.
I like it.
I think it's a fun game. Absolutely. Think definitely very similar to Overwatch. Mm-hmm. But just different enough to be a different feel of a game. So I'm okay with it. I think...
I don't think it's that big a deal. I think people are kind of...
I think people are losing their mind way too much. There is a lot of similarities to it, but it's still a different feeling game for sure. So... yeah, no, I like it. I recommend it if people want to have fun and they don't have the money to purchase Overwatch. This is free to play like Smite is. Then this is the way to go.
Yeah, absolutely, so. Absolutely. I think it's dope. I think it has some of those elements of like mobile games where you get that daily reward of gold. And right. Obviously, I'm betting that that other currency that's up there. Doesn't say what it is.
That's probably paid.
That's probably the pay to win stuff. So right. I mean. I have zero problems with this game. I think this is a fun game. I think if you don't have the money for Overwatch, like you said, this is definitely a great, great alternative. And it's just, I think it's got some fun gameplay variations. So I think I would even, between competitive seasons of Overwatch, I'd play this instead of Overwatch. Right. Because I really like Overwatch competitive. I really don't have that good of a time in non-competitive, so... I think this would be a way more fun experience in between competitive seasons.
Yeah, no, I agree. I think this is a good way to go. I think the crazy like backlash about it being so similar, you can calm down a little bit on right. that. I mean, it's definitely there's similarities without a doubt. It's not like you can ignore them, but. I don't think it's so extreme to the point where, like, it's a direct copy. So
right.
It's just a first-person game that has a different kind of first-person. It's not your average Call of Duty or Battlefield. So, you know.
I dig it. I think it's fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like it. I recommend it.
Absolutely. Appreciate you guys for watching. Those were our thoughts on what's that word the when things are being talked about controversy. Yes, the controversy of Paladins and high-res. Those are our thoughts. We don't think it's that big a deal. No. We think you should play it, and we appreciate you guys for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. Check out Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all that good stuff, and come back next week for another gameplay video and check out all the other stuff we do during the week.
Yep.
See you guys next time.
Later. Yeah.